Greetings to all of you. And what a tremendous opportunity God has just delivered right to us through adversity. You remember Sunday when I was talking about Simon Peter walking on the water? Do you remember when all of the people got back into the boat? They worshiped the Lord and they said, "Truly, you've got to be the Son of God." They wouldn't have never learned that had they not been in that storm just a few minutes before. One of the things that you and I have the great opportunity during these days of uncertainty is to see a side of the Lord that we've never seen before. And another thing, we're able to demonstrate to the world a side of Christ that they have never seen before through our response. So I just want to say thank you for the tremendous way in which you responded to the challenges that are before us as a church. 10,500 plus listened to the gospel this past Sunday over the internet. Well, that brings me now to the changes that have occurred since last Sunday. We now are encouraged by our president, no more than 10 gathered at a time. The CDC out of Atlanta has said, let no more than 50 gather at a time. Well, that puts some challenges before us. And so I just want to tell you, you and I can this Sunday worship the Lord. We're not calling off worship. As a matter of fact, we're encouraging you more than ever before to worship with us as we bring to you the message of the gospel and a worship experience at 8 o'clock, at 9:30, and at 11 on Sunday morning through streaming video. And I'm grateful for that opportunity. So what I want you to do is spend the rest of the week encouraging your friends, your family. Hey, let's tune in together as we worship the Lord. Also, for some of you life groups, get together and maybe as a group, watch the program together, worship together. And one more thing is that our midweek services and ministry opportunities during the week, we've called off all of them as well. So keep that in mind as we go forward. And remember, the church is not a building. We're the church. And let's go be the church like we have never been before. God bless you. And I look forward to presenting the gospel this Sunday as normal.